Alia Bhatt and Ranbir Kapoor are often spotted together, whether it's work-related meetings or attending any social gatherings. Now, they are back after having a fun trip in Kenya, and Ranbir Kapoor was once again spotted in the car as he joined Alia Bhatt at her best friend Akanksha Ranjan's birthday celebrations. Ranbir joined the celebrations later in the night. A picture from the batch is going viral in which Alia can be seen hugging her beau Ranbir and is all smiles for the camera. The makers of Bhool Bhulaiya 2 starring Kartik Aaryan finally seem to have found their leading lady in Kiara Advani. Yes, it's the first time Kiara and Kartik have been paired opposite each other, which already gives a reason to look forward to this film. Although an official statement on the same is yet to be made. Reportedly, the horror comedy, which is currently in its pre-production stage, is aiming to go on floors by the first week of October this year. Directed by Anees Bazmi, Bhool Bhulaiya 2 is all set to hit the screens on July 31, 2020. The internet can't seem to have enough of the new smartphone commercial featuring exes Ranbir Kapoor and Katrina Kaif, along with rapper Badshah. But clever zoomers have found the role of some computer assistants in the ad film. Comments on social media have given rise to talk that Ranbir and Katrina shot separately for the advertisement. However, Katrina put these rumors to rest and clarified that this is not true. Katrina added that they shot it together completely. However, there are also comments on the internet saying that they shot it separately.